And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. Last time I killed two paladins. You can see their remains here. The reason I had to kill them is because they were blocking the exit of this force field, and you unfortunately cannot talk to these paladins. They are not scripted in this sense, so I had to kill them. On the plus side, that means that I can actually take the Gatling laser that one of these paladins was carrying. And I actually checked the other paladin that stayed on the surface, didn't actually seem to mind, yeah, my presence, so I hope that the Brotherhood of Steel will not decide to kill me as a traitor when I will return to them. In the meantime, there are these these mutants that we need to get rid of. Know that one of them is carrying a rocket launcher. I need to take the one who is carrying the rocket launcher out first. Now I can't really determine who it is, but I think it's actually this one. Okay, he's dead. I think I will actually wait. Nice shot. Shit. Yeah. Ah, that's the one who's carrying the rocket launcher. Okay, fortunately, we got to shoot first. In general, the other mutants are not that dangerous. However, this statement has to be qualified, because if you stand too close, then, as I demonstrated, I think, in the last episode, they are actually quite dangerous. Okay, you're just carrying one of those.
You're not supposed to be here.
Why do you say that?
You human, me mutant. Mutant kill human.
How can you do that? What about the force field?
Abel take care of that. Then Abel kick your ass.
My aim is... How is my aim blocked? Locked no longer. He has a field switch. This is the second way in which you can disable the force fields. I'm not sure whether you can actually use this to disable the red force fields too, but I think it just the yellow force fields. We're just going to wait. We're going to wait another turn. Okay. Yeah, we've killed Abel. You could say we disabled him. Get it? Disable. I know it's a terrible joke. Anyway, so one of you does carry a rocket launcher. Maybe I should actually not stand that close. I will just risk it. Okay. So 5, that would... I think that's okay. Ah, that's the one. Ah. Missed. Double missed. Okay, we are dead.
Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind. Your vault will now surely die, as you have.
I guess I should have approached them from the from a different angle. Okay, yeah, let's take these guys out. Ah, shit. And I made the same mistake as before.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
I could actually just try to sneak using the stealth boy. Let's try that. Okay. Where's my stealth boy? Ah, I left it in the hub, didn't I? Yes. Okay, then I guess I'll just try to sneak without my stealth boy. Ah, the aim. Okay, we'll do this as we did it before. Ah. Can we actually... Can I hit you now? Yes, I can. He's taken care of. Javas are not such a big problem. Wasted one action point. No, I should reload, actually. Yeah, same dialogue. I think I can... Ah. How is my A blocked? Shit, okay. Luckily this, if you take a shot up close, it almost basically always kills these mutants. Ah, the rat. Let us try to disable them. I don't think this works, but it might. Okay. Yeah, so the instead of linking the radio to the computer, we also just could have gone onto the second level. However, yeah, I think killing these paladins was the only possible way. To get through the store, the doorway, I mean. Okay, let's attack them from here. Okay. Then let's hide. And they didn't notice me, in fact. Yeah. Which is strange. Okay. Shit. That was quite lucky. One shot and we are hiding. Okay, then let's pray that this shit. Let's give it another shot. I'm not going to risk taking another shot because, yeah, this would be too dangerous. Okay. And I think the others, yeah, they are still not alerted. I think as that was actually the last one with a rocket launcher. Let's dash over to there. Okay, that was not the last one carrying a rocket launcher. End the turn and then, well, end the combat, not the turn. Then use a stimpak. I said use a stimpak. Okay, yeah, and when we'll come back, folks, we'll continue. our assault of the Mariposa Army Base. So until next time, folks, until then.